production from Amisha Patel Productions. They see magic, and I really do hope that it creates magic in this winter. I want to thank all my friends, all the family members who are here to support us. And of course, I must introduce you all to the special people who made this possible. First and foremost, I'd like the chief guest of today, Abbas Masnanji, to come on stage, please.
Amisha Patel Productions. I'd just like to say that Amisha is always sweet with her words, and the kind of work that she has done for a decade, we all saw it on screen. She has every right to now turn producer, and all my good wishes are with her. And I think the title is very apt, They See Magic. You can't get a better title, and it's a very good script. I've been lucky to have been part of it, and I wish them all the best, Amisha and the entire team, Kunal and Amit and Mehul and everyone.
I'm going to make this brief, you know, because we don't want to let out too much from the bag. I think the Desi magic part of it is the fact that, you know, one of Amisha's characters who brings about a lovely change in way things go or the way things unfold. And I think what the idea is when you say Desi, you know, we are emotionally attached to, you know, Desi pun, Desi-ness, you know, whichever part of the world we are in. The minute we, you know, encounter our culture or our food or, you know, wherever we are, say we're in Austria and we get a nice butter chicken with butter dal and naan, we tend to like appreciate it like a hell of a lot more. So I think the Desi magic bit is the Desi element that always keeps us real, keeps us Indian, keeps us proud, and something that always sort of elevates us in our mood, our spirit. I think that's the connotation of Desi magic.
सिनेमा के हर किरदार बहुत अहम है. एक ये एक सिनेमा कोई लाइटर कॉमेडी नहीं, एक सिनेमा में बहुत सारा इमोशंस हैं, लॉट ऑफ थिंग जो आप लोगों ने देखा. तो डेविड ऑफ भी एक अहम किरदार है जो कहानी का एक बहुत हिस्सा है.